in another video, so I'll show you my fighting animation.